Today, we are going to be testing out how bulletproof a solid glass ball is. Before we shoot though, I just wanted to try to show you guys how big these things are. They're huge, really heavy, probably about 40 pounds. Very heavy, solid glass. We got the big boy lined up. We're gonna shoot it with a 9mm. What the heck, man? Like, it doesn't look like there's any depth to that at all. Crazy, you see all these little spirals? That did nothing. Like nothing. This is where we hit. We're gonna give her a little turn here and shoot there with a 45 ACP. Out of the old Desert Eagle 1911. Wow, so this knocked out, so that rippling you can't feel. Totally under the surface. This looks like the same rippling, but you can feel it because it knocked off these sheets. Crazy, but still like barely made it deep at all. Look at that, little bitty crack right there. Someone tell me what the heck is happening here. This is my backup gun, put this one in the boot. It's the Taurus Raging Hunter, chambered in 44 Magnum. It's got a lot of fire behind it. Let's see what it does to that glass ball. All of this, even around here, is cracked from that 44 mag. All this glass is loose. Oh, yep. Man, so this is just powdered here, right where it hit powder, and then it kind of just puts a bunch of cracks through the rest of it. What is the magic, the science behind that? Look at that from the side. That one hit hard and then busted the back out. It's still solid, but I mean, you can see it fractured all that too. How the heck can it transfer all of that energy and not disrupt any of the glass in the middle? I decided that I just want to finish it off. I was thinking we could do a little 5.56 out of my mini 14. There's our hit and cracked. Oh, you can feel it. So it like cracked all the way back here. Anything in the back. We're just gonna rip it. Mess up that ball. Ow, I just got hit in the head with a piece. Let's keep shooting.
Want to see what a Barrett 50 BMG does to the glass ball? Check out the next video.